Hello everyone! Welcome to another episode. Today in this video, I will share with you new Arduino project, this servo-based pen plotter. Let's begin. Before continuous, like and share this video, and make you sure hit that subscribe button. If you are first time in this channel, go check out my other projects. You'll like that. Link in description.
I made two custom 3D printer. Why I telling to you? Cause of related with subject. That's two of them, like, doesn't own it. Whatever own designed it on Fusion 360 by myself, also using Clipper software.
It doesn't feel like I did it.
Also, I want to show my robotic skill in my channel. I made a lot of robotic project in my life before. I didn't share anything in my channel. Further, I will change my channel vision with New Year. I purpose made a completely own design 3D printer, like software, hardware, slice program, etc. I should be start somewhere. At this moment, this project perfect choice for starting milestone.
Let review that project.
This a first prototype. That's why so simple. Let look components. First rule, keep it simple. So I chose Arduino Uno development board for a microcontroller, 3SG90 micro servo motor, a few screw, all screw from servo, and printed parts. I designed it on Fusion 360. If you need any prototype or 3D design work, reach me on Fiverr or look out my already released models on Cults 3D. Links are description. Let's assemble.
Arms joint assembly, not too tight. At this moment, one, this is important. First, servos are must be 90 degrees. For doing this, upload a set servo script before. After place it arms, left arms turning to left side, right arms turning to right side.
I don't wanna think about you. I'm done with you. I'm done with you. I'm done with you.
I'm done with you. this design just proof of concept, and then working on own G-code parser and sender software. Even that, I made a simple servo shield. Servos power on external power supply. My plotter based on two old Plotclock project. Maybe you can seen. In old time, popular in Arduino projects. It's a clock. I inspired from that project. My version not focus on only time drawing. In this time, my Arduino script working like G-code parser. It can draw everything. It supports too much G-code command. Also, I working on own G-code sender.
It has a Image-to-Gcode feature, turning automatically. Also, you can upload your G-code. You can control with jog mode. You can visual your 2D G-code in here. In this time, now working correctly. Let's look software. Connect your board in here. Select your COM port, after click connect. When connection is successful, you get an information in here. You can choose your image in here. And software turning automatically G-code. When everything is ready, click to send button. As you can see, it's working. Not correctly, but work. Project now available on my Patreon page. In this time at pre-release. If you want, you can reach on that.
Now that's all. We continue in next episode. In this part, I introduce project and telling about my purpose. This is just beginning. All file links are description. I am share new video on every week. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And see you in next episode.